Senior Carnivore Keeper here at Marwell, so I work with all the carnivores on the zoo, all the big cats and all the smaller stuff as well. So daily routine is feeding, cleaning, checking that they're all nice and healthy, providing lots of different enrichment for them, doing lots of husbandry training. So at the moment we're starting to train one of our leopards to do injection training so that we can sedate them stress-free. I've always wanted to work with animals since I was a little girl. I've always had a massive passion for big cats. And over the years, as I've worked with more and more species, I've just absolutely loved animals all over, but carnivores particularly. But one of my favourites is the binturong, especially our male Banu. Every single animal has their own personality, own characteristics. Banu is very, very gentle. It's a big softie, really. The work we do with them is not only helping them in captivity, but also having an effect out in the wild. You can't really beat that, can you?